today on the James Altucher Show.
When my music became popular, everyone, out of the goodness of their heart, they all wanted to say congrats. I knew statistically and intellectually that artists put songs out and every once in a while they have a hit. They're lucky if they get one. They're even lucky if they get two. I felt like, well, I'm different. My first one was a hit, so all of mine will be hits now. Then each song I put out after that was progressively less and less popular, and I progressively became less and less popular until I was left alone in a million-dollar house in L.A. with an empty schedule and sort of nothing to do.
I imagine you attached a little bit of your self-worth to those numbers.
Yeah, I touched not only my self-worth, but my self-identity. Who I thought I was Mr. Popular, Mr. Successful. I had to redefine how I thought of who I was. And it was the best thing that ever could have happened to me.